this setup here. Got a neon sign transformer. A pair of them actually, but I'm just using one. A fairly sizable Marx generator. And a CD on top for good measure. Gap there is about 18 centimeters or so. And normally I power this Marx generator from a flyback. It gives about, I don't know, one crack every couple of seconds. Let's see what happens if you feed it from a juicy neon transformer. These ones rated about 60 milliamps or so, 30, 60. See what happens. It's rather jumpy, that CD. Your top view.